coffee. And there's a new effort that's going to help city employees kick their smoking habits to the curb. There are several stop smoking programs available to Oklahoma City municipal employees, but you know, many of the workers may not actually know that they're available. So the city's putting together a new plan to market the stop smoking programs. Flyers will be sent via email through the city's newsletter and inserts added to paycheck stubs.